My name is Cody James, and this is. Hey, squirrel friends! Thank you for joining me, and this is my second video ranking all of the queens from RuPaul's Drag Race. These are numbers 70 through 51, and they are all showing clips ranking all of my queens from least favorite to most favorite. I will be posting more videos, so I hope you all have a wonderful day and keep watching. Please comment, share, subscribe, love, hate, I don't care. I just want to know that you're out there. Thanks so much, and have a great day. Bye!
Good luck! And don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
Don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
And don't fuck it up.
Do not fuck it up.
Hello, girl.
I'm Monica Beverly Hills with a Z. I'm 27. Monica Beverly Hills is very good at giving faith. I have been called ghetto, banji, trashy. I was raised in the ghetto. You know, I'm street smart. And there's nothing wrong with that.
Oh. Who are you calling ghetto?
Miss Dang. Miss Dang.
Who are you calling ghetto?
All of you guys.
Oh. No, don't.
What I meant
girl,
to say, however, did it?
Pretty
that's
ghetto
it.
If you don't know nobody.
Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world.
Really are talented as group.
But you're here with us, yeah, so are you. Yeah.
We're all in the same caliber.
The ew as Lucille Ball though. Ooh. Do it like that.
Ew.
Ooh.
Ew.
Ooh.
Ew.
Ooh.
Ew.
That is a wrap.
Stage and you know you look a hot mess and you go up there and you act like you are the and you know damn well that you're the most rotted queen on the panel. have to be honest about my girlfriends, too. If there's something not right, it is my job to let them know that it is not right. Whenever you see your friends looking a mess, you help them. And when you don't help them, you're not being a friend to them.
Absolutely. And
so don't call her your friend if you know she looks like a hot Walmart mess.
Hey.
Oh, how's everybody doing? My name is Alexis Mateo. I'm 30 years old.
Bam! Bam! Bam!
So what I hate the most is that people label you as the Latin queen. I'm not just a Latin queen.
It's Alexis Mateo con sabor from Puerto Rico.
This is like Hannah Montana does hip hop.
Hannah Montana?
Yeah.
I'm a rock queen!
To breathe.
Sick me no, fail.
Hi, my honeys, I'm home.
My name is
Mrs. Kasha Davis.
I guess. But she bounced right back up with an album and a t-shirt.
This may sound like old lady bullshit or whatever.
I think B. Arthur was inside me.
That pisses me off.
There's always time for a cocktail.
Hi, girl.
My name is Kenya Michaels. I have 21. I am from the island of enchantment, Puerto Rico.
Kenya looks fishy. I was like, crap, now I'm gonna have to be the funny one and not the pretty one.
It's a challenge that you can go and kick ass because go girls, move, that's my time, you know? And it's more easy for you than for me that I don't speak more English. It's the only thing that I say. That's all.
I understood about four words of that.
Beyonce that can control herself, and when you look Beyonce slow is because it's Medicaid, but her instinct animal Sasha Fierce is a crazy girl.
I love the way your mind works, but that made no goddamn sense.
Where's Charo? Okay.
RuPaul, I'm very confused. I cannot understand a word that bitch says.
Jesus is a biscuit, girl.
What's good, ladies?
My name is Jiggly Caliente. I'm 30 years old from Queens, New York, baby.
Wow.
When I first heard Ladyboy, my madam said, that's not soy sauce in your panty. Soy sauce in your panty. Soy sauce in your panty.
Baked potato couture. You look like you're ready to bake at 350.
Jiggly, is there anything you'd like to say to the judges?
There's more. So much more.
More than what you've got on?
Right here that have their body game together mostly. So,
wow.
I hate that she looked at me then.
Wow.
I just looked at your big toe. Well, hello.
I am the dancing diva of Texas, honey.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly,
I'm just saying.
Agreed politely. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound.
Ah! 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 Girl, please.
I got the eye of the tiger. Dancing through the fire. I am the champion. You're gonna hear me roar.
You lying. Next.
I've never seen you on a game show before. Is this your first one?
It's not my first one, but it's my first game show.
How you doing? My name is Stacey Lane Matthews.
To leave my condo to come to this. Well, I'm back, but this time I'm with my man. And these women...
Is everything okay? Uh-oh. Is Precious back there?
Mm-hmm. She better be cooking me something to eat.
Yeah. No, it's cool. It's cool. Be cool, Monique.
Hold up.
Yeah. Freaky Fanny is so freaky. Instead of shaking hands, she shakes
a chicken leg in my face because the bitch know I'm home.
Shake it! Shake it!
Eat that chicken, you bitch.
Hello! Hi!
I'm the princess. I'm 32 years old.
Thank you.
I'm a reserved extrovert that I think putting on the makeup and the wig and the costume unleashes her.
This is crazy. It is so insane. Wow.
Jaden Dior, fierce, capital F-I-E-R-C-E, because I am fierce. I can only be the only big girl. She's gonna serve you body, she's gonna serve you everything you need to survive. I'm giving the judges everything. Honey, I want this. This is my dream. Hashtag too much. I'm always gonna give you life.
I'm sorry.
Work that puss.
Hey, y'all.
Hello.
Wow, we got another one.
My name is Vivian Panay. I'm 26 years old.
You're giving me Kat Von D doll.
Thank you. Vivian is all about glamour. My beauty is everything.
Hit it. Serving sweaty pay. Yes. Touch all of this skin. The filet of Vivian Panay.
I'm really trying to look the judges right in the eye and give them a reason to keep me here.
Coco Montrese. The face crack of the century.
Give me a beat!
be old, and I may have a lot of surgery to make this slug look young, but I'm wise, baby.
All tea, all shade.
Who you calling ghetto?
Rude Animal by Coco. Wow. Exotic.
Miss Coco,
you're gonna have to do a little bit more pink in the eye.
Well, you concerned about what's going on over here when you need to be worried about what's going on over there with that same makeup you've been running on the runway every single time.
Girl, look how orange you look, girl.
This is how you have a perfect orgasm.
Oh, okay. School, let's go.
Oh my God.
What the hell, you squirping like a chirping like the bird? That's all.
Exit stage left.
Well, hello, hello.
Hi.
How are y'all doing?
How are you?
Good, wow.
My name is Fifi O'Hara.
Don't get why people don't like me. Yeah, because you're a bitch.
Realistic is bull. Because I picked out a character for you to sit there and do, and you did it great. You obviously won the goddamn challenge. So congratulations, you're welcome, because I was the one that sat there and picked that out for you.
Because of me,
because I told you to go in your closet and dig out that goddamn gothic look. Me? So get the out of
right,
my face.
Because
get the
won,
out of my
you
face.
Best because
go
you've
back
won nothing.
Your only one look that you got,
you.
Showgirl. At least I am a showgirl, bitch. Go back to Party City where you belong.
So don't put me in a category of being a loser. You can keep that to yourself.
What you said right now is a complete lie. I value family morals.
You're not part of my family. And if I'm guilty of anything, it's the fact that I have so much heart and passion that I'm going to take my to the next level no matter what I'm doing. Pregnant and a boat and as a dog. Because you know what? I want to win. Nobody came here to just play it safe and get by. And if that's the reason why, then you're gonna leave with the other girls like how they did. You don't have any talent.
Oh, bitch!
This is a show for talented people.
She should be studied down.
You're a fake ass bitch.
But you're going off.
I don't like you, and you shouldn't even be here.
And I'm like, oh, I'm insane. And
I'm here!
Hey, I'm Jasmine Masters. I'm 37 years old.
He is to take me into the cockpit. He blindfolds me and say unspeakable things. I loved it. Oh.
I'm the real prima donna. Oh, hair cheerleader. Oh, fuck.
What are you planning for the reveal on the main stage?
Like a butterfly in a cocoon.
Say what again?
Like a butterfly in a cocoon. You know.
Okay, great.
Better wings and prepare to fly. For you have become a butterfly.
The hell is that?
Better wings and prepare to fly. For you have become a butterfly.
Later on the show, I had a wonderful time, and I won't look back. I just move forward.
I'm so happy. I'm shitting out happiness to be here.
Brian, I'm 29 years old, and I've had a show at a nightclub in Las Vegas for about 6 years. People call me the Barbra Streisand of drag.
because I've heard she's a real bitch and she's anal retentive about everything. I have a feeling that the judges in their mind already think, oh, she thinks she's gonna win this. So we're going to give her no reaction as to not boost her confidence level any more than it probably already is.
I'm gonna leave, I'm gonna go out with a bang, and I'm also gonna juggle.
Well, hi there. I'm the delicious Miss Mandarin. I am amazed at myself. I had my hand really in a lot of the entire package of what we did. In my mind, I've already won.
Chanel, who should be eliminated tonight?
I'm so glad you asked me this question. I nominate myself because I don't want to be here anymore.
Because I am so real. You have no idea.
Be part of the chosen few, I feel very privileged.
Day, I'm a mammographer, but at night, I transform into Lactasia. My powers are supersonic speed and death rays from my breasts.